Massive, massive, massive congratulations to Paul Enenche's daughter, Deborah Enenche, as she finally shows the face of the man after her heart. What's up, ladies and gents? This is your first time of coming across Dankrai. Do not forget to subscribe. Do not forget to share. Do not forget to follow. Now, there was a time I made a video concerning Deborah Enenche. Let her forgive me. Let you guys forgive me. Of course, where rumors. I wasn't even the one steady, so how come I'm asking for this? So, where there was a rumor that Frank Edward proposed to her, which was not true. Which is not true. Now she's introducing this young man to us. You know, every woman's dream is to settle down with a man, not just a man, but a man after their heart. A man that will love them, respect them, protect them, value them, and guide them at every moment, at every minute. Now, it is a big honor to Deborah Enenche because people have been wanting to know who this girl is going to get married to. Her father is Paul Enenche, the general overseer of Dunamis Church. Now, of course, this young man is a handsome man, and the guy does the use camera. They pinpoint this girl since they as his video, you know, they see the girl, they go closer, they talk to the girl. So, looking from the pictures he posted, I can see that true, they have really gotten along, or they have gotten to a very long way. And this is what she said. I read. She posted on Instagram. She said, Not short for Samuel, just Sam. He's a born again. He's my age. He's Idoma too. He studied economics. He's a successful entrepreneur. He's a brilliant man. He has such a pristine heart. Mostly importantly, he knows and loves my Abba. He's a love I wished for. He's a love I waited for. He's the love my Abba promised me. You know, sometimes when I read this thing, I begin to go emotional. You see, they make me, they go emotional. Well, it's a beautiful thing for her. Of course, I would say a very big congratulation. Not just a big congratulation, I would say a massive congratulation, because one thing that writes, that one should write and one should know, is that these things are beautiful. And are beautiful in our eyes. We must not stop them. We must not, make fun of whatever the case may be. Because what we have now is what we are going to have later. We are going to celebrate them continually. And we say, may the good Lord, who has made her find this successful entrepreneur, this economist, this is Idoma boy, he's her age mate. How brilliant, how pristine heart, and all that. May God retain their home, because that's the most. Marriage is sweet, of course. Wedding is sweet, not just marry. Wedding is sweet, but after wedding, there's marriage. And that's where you get to see the person you have been admiring. You get to see their faults, their likes, and all that. May God bless them. I love you guys. Don't forget to support us. Peace out.